What I think is very special about this concert is the program, because it starts so way back in time and then we end up in the big romantic music. For me, it's the first time singing this repertoire with this orchestra, and I'm quite sure that many of the audience also will be surprised by this wide range.